What's up, y'all? I had to check out this TMZ video, man. Is Freddy Krueger gay? What the hell, man? See, TMZ, man, they do some crazy videos and report on some stupid stuff. Freddy Krueger is not gay. Freddy Krueger is the most badass, super iconic horror villain of all time. He's not gay, but let's hear what they said about him, man. I'm about to get pissed off, man. This is my favorite freaking character in movies, y'all. In horror movies and just movies, period. Let's see what these assholes have to say about him.
How are you, buddy? Good to see you.
Good.
Robert England gay too?
Freddy Krueger? I was reading something recently about the gay side of Freddy Krueger. There's all of these, like, subtexts of gayness with Freddy Krueger.
What you're talking about is our second movie.
The part two movie
Freddy gets
kind of plot.
Kind of convincing one of the kids that he might have a boy crush, a man crush.
Really?
Yeah.
And I go, yeah, so do you think he was gay? And he goes,
I think it was burned off.
Oh, God.
Sexuality.
His penis
is burned off.
He goes, I don't think anyone wanted to get in the sack with Freddy.
Freddy couldn't get laid. That's his problem.
Mate, oh, that's what made him so angry.
Oh, yeah, sure. Killing everything sexy. Johnny Depp, all those girls.
Right. He killed because he couldn't have sex.
But wait a minute, but that doesn't answer the question, is he gay or straight?
No, I didn't write down anything. Yeah,
I love how you flip like it might be on the next page.
Thank you so much, Robert.
Okay. Okay, they're talking about the part two, Freddy's Revenge. Yeah, there was a whole bunch of like he said, subtext about, you know, in that film with gay stuff and in the shower and him dancing. Yeah, all that stuff. Yeah, it was some gay undertones right there. But yeah, Freddy is not gay, okay? He is not damn gay. Yeah, the Freddy, man, in part two was, to me, man, that makeup was the most scariest of the, where they had him looking, of all the films. That makeup, he was, like, melty and really creepy and nightmarish. That's the scariest form and makeup of Freddy in part two. But there was some kind of homoerotic things in that film and stuff. It makes you think like, whoa. God knows, man. A little bit too fruity for me. y'all tell me what you thought about the video from TMZ. And do y'all think Freddy Krueger is gay? Y'all better not say he is. So I'm going to reach through this and freaking scratch your damn eyes out with my Freddy claw somewhere. Oh, yeah, and the thing that he, you know, he couldn't have sex and stuff like that. Well, I don't think a woman would have sex with him. He couldn't finger nobody. He would scratch the damn vagina up to death. All right, y'all. Till next video, I'm out.